across the country tonight, families and friends are gathering to celebrate Thanksgiving. It's a time, of course, to eat turkey, have some pumpkin pie, and to count our blessings. But you know, it can also sometimes be a tricky time, right? Around that dinner table, when the conversation turns to certain controversial events. So tonight, we're going to take a look at some of those, some of the stories that have kind of become fault lines at the dinner table near you, and our own round table of sorts. Welcome to the Stories Thanksgiving, everybody. I'm Martha McCallum. So 2017 has in many ways been a year like no other, right? President Trump took office in January, much to the delight of his fans and to the consternation of his critics. In fact, a new study finds that politics really are impacting our gatherings. In some cases, they cut celebrations short. Last year, a poll was done. Republican voters apparently were more likely to bail on their Democratic families than vice versa. So are we going to see more of the same this year? We have put together a bipartisan audience to debate some of this year's hottest topics so that you don't have to or to get your conversations ready, right? Including social justice is on the menu tonight. We're also going to talk about gun rights, sexual harassment, one of the hottest topics of right now, and of course, the tax cuts and who will really get them, an issue that the president repeatedly pushed prior to his inauguration.